contact lenses clearly aren't something you can mass produce. Our eyes and our needs are individual. Till now, turning them out has been a highly individual operation. Lathe operators take months of training. Technicians take years. According to Contact Lens Supplies at High Wycombe, the problem's accuracy. With a human working a lathe, you're dealing in hundredths of a millimeter. Not so with the computer-driven lathe. It's 5 times more productive, it can store prescriptions in its memory, and it produces as many identical lenses as you want, time after time. It's accurate to thousandths rather than hundredths of a millimeter. What's more, the operator can be making lenses within half a day, the training's that simple. But will it lead to cheaper contact lenses? The companies say yes. Lord Rugby, who's campaigning to end the optician's monopoly, isn't so sure.
I don't think they will, because while there is an optical monopoly, this has been going on for the last 25 years, and the opticians obtain their financial return from the sale of optical appliances. And therefore they have, as it were, a tax on all optical appliances, which they can levy themselves. And being a monopoly, nobody can challenge it. But I would say that if this is available in other countries, and people might bear this in mind, that where there is a free market, then I would think there would be very definitely a considerable decrease in the cost, and I might say it's already very cheap in other countries.
But you feel it won't happen here?
Not under the monopoly, no.
I purely question the enormous cost and the cost to our own skilled labour force. This is one of the few countries that has a skilled labour force to make contact lenses, and this machine is more appropriate to countries where you do not have skilled technicians.
The machine is so new, it was only unveiled last week, that only time will tell if it really does cut the cost as well as the lens. Simon Westcott at High Wycombe, Thames News.
The 50% greater price than we pay for the British equivalent. At nearly 50% greater price than we pay for the British equivalent, and they have no guarantee with this. Whereas at the moment, the British equivalent, if something goes wrong, the patient will get another lens without further charge.
The machine is so new, it was only unveiled last week, that only time will tell if it really does cut the cost as well as the lens.